Alright, hey guys, I'm sorry I had to cut that short. That's the vacuum cleaner I engineered to catch ghosts. I call it, this is genius, the Poltergust 3000. It can suck up all kinds of things. Let her rip! Use the R button to vacuum and the C-stick to change your direction. So yeah, standard stuff. No matter how strong you think your brother is, ghosts are mysterious beings. They can't be caught using conventional means. So you'd better use this. It's the only way to foil them. This is the only thing they fear. Or something to that effect. Well, how's about we start your training? Ghosts seem to like darkness, and they avoid the light. So if you hit them with a flashlight beam all of a sudden, you can stun them momentarily. Then it's vacuuming time. When you see your chance, hold down the R button and tilt the control stick in the opposite direction. Just give it a try. You'll learn more that way than just listening to me yap about it. Yeah. His explaining is kind of confusing. Just playing it like this. Yeah. Remember, as soon as you see a ghost heart, that's your chance to vacuum him up. While vacuuming, tilt the control stick in the opposite direction to bring him in. Yeah. Simple. It actually, when that surprise ghost at the heart appears, vacuum it up, blah blah blah. Yeah, I missed that time. You have to get as close as you can before flashing the light. Surprise them with the light when they get close. Pow, pow. The more the better, got it? Oh, damn it. Come here, bitch. Damn it. Hey, kid, shape up. You can't go looking for your brother the way you're carrying on. There, here they come. It's a little weird to get used to. I haven't played this in a while. That'll do. Well, how many did you get? 3, you could do better. Hold on, my dog's frickin'... There we go. Okay. Tilt the control stick in the direct... Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I get it. I get it. Fine, fine. Looks like you've worked up quite a sweat there. How about a little cool down in the gallery? I'm quite proud of it, you know. Sure. Off we go. These will come in hand. These will make sense later. If you check stuff, nothing happens. But yeah, all of these paintings are empty. It'll make sense later, I promise. Oh, he hasn't even really explained the Game Boy horror yet. But yeah, the Game Boy horror is cool. But we'll talk about that later. Anyway, enough with screwing around here. This is one of the few places where you can't, like, push A to say Mario. Are you done appreciating art for today, Luigi? What's a Game Boy Horror? I designed the Game Boy Horror as a communications terminal. It has all sorts of functions. For example, you can press the Z button to see a list of the items you've picked up. Give it a try after you get some coins. Of course, you'll also be able to see portrait ghosts there once you capture some. You can also use the Y button to display a map of the mansion. The display will color the rooms as you visit them. Check the map if you ever get lost. You got all that, Sonny? The map will become very important. It's color-coded. Yeah, anyway, the map is... Alright, so let's just go back... Okay, where am I? This is the gallery. This is where I hang all my paintings. Ghost paintings, that is. When I was young, I designed a machine to turn ghosts into paintings, and I have traveled the world collecting them. Oh, it was glamorous, I tell you. Well then, now I have to tell you a horrifying story. The last ghost I caught was number 22, Boulosius. But there are lots of Boos, and King Boo rallied them all to take revenge upon me. They used my machine to free Boulosius from the painting. Then they went and turned all of my portraits back into ghosts, too. As if that weren't enough, they built a mansion in front of my lab in the space of a single night, and they all hid inside. If I told anybody else the stuff, they'd probably have me committed. I'm sure my portrait ghosts are somewhere inside the mansion. I just have to get them back. If you didn't catch all that, basically some Boos escaped the paintings, and we gotta get them back. Alright. Enough fooling around, let's go back to the lab. Where will you go, Luigi? Let's go to the mansion. Careful now, Luigi. We don't really need to do the training thing. I mean, I might do that later, but... Look at that! His lab is like a tiny outhouse! You can actually see that same, like, sprite later in the game for, like, a tiny little shed. It's funny. Pow, ho, ho! Okay, I don't do a good toad. Where did you go, Mario? Wah! Wah! Huh? Luigi? Wah! Wow, it's Luigi! You finally made it! Oh, joy! Thank goodness! Meanwhile, Princess Peach asked me to come here and to look for Mario. He left when he heard that you won a mansion and he never returned. Then when I arrived here, the mansion was full of ghosts, and I didn't see Mario anywhere, and I kind of freaked out a little, and I didn't know what to do. It's been awful. Please, 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 you have to help me find Mario. If he doesn't get back, you have no idea how upset the princess will be. She'll flip. Leave it to me. Thanks, Luigi. You made my dark and stormy night. I wish I could do something for you. Wait, I've got it. At least let me do this. And Toad is one of your save points. Toad is basically your save point in this game. And the sprite Luigi has on screen is really scary. Look at that! That's a scary-looking Luigi sprite! Alright, anyway. I'm having way too much fun. Talk to me for help anytime! Alright. And, with that, I think we should cut it here. So, I'll see you guys in the next part.